So this is a video for my workshop project, which is Facebook happiness. I'll be giving you three sheets, which are three status updates that you had made from 2 years ago. And you have to read them out to the camera. Okay?
Oh shit.
Okay?
Yaar, what is this?
Oh my god!
I'm only gonna break your heart. What?
Really curious to know the result, but it's really scared. LOL! I don't know why there's a LOL there.
NID! What's an update on the number of puppies called? A pup date!
In love with Gerard Butler.
October 2009, life is like a jar of jalapenos. You never know when it's gonna burn your ass.
Is Butler water pack for Karwa? Yeah, I've never been to Karwa.
2 months of dancing, baby. I'm gonna love it. Wait, oh, yeah, I actually remember this one.
Hates everything. Straight face.
Oh wow, yeah, solitude is a rare treat for someone like me. Fuck, when will my apartment be all to myself?
Where troubles melt like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops, that's where you find me. Heart.
Heart.
Why did I say this? Okay, too much load.
Life is like a jar of jalapenos. I think I just saw it somewhere and I found this quote really cool and I put it up as my status.
I have no idea what I was thinking when I put them up. So.
I was young. Child.
I think this was some prank or some shit I was trying to play on my boyfriend at the time. 6 likes.
I don't know, it's just silly. And it's so old, I don't even remember it.
I probably had like a fight with my mom maybe and I just wanted to like not see anyone and just chill by myself in my room.
Gerard Butler.
September 2010. Oh my god.
Bye, Ajita. Stop.